going on, guys? I'm teaching you guys a glitch. Y'all, you haters out there saying it doesn't work. So just throw the axe and just run. That's all you gotta do, baby. Wakanda forever. I was riding around with a Black Panther armor. And there you go. That's all you gotta do. To prove it, you know, I'm gonna go to the behemoth. And I'm gonna show you guys that the glitch still does work. Every now and then. It's not always, but it works when you can. When you need it the most and everything else, so it works. That axe there is the Reaper of the Night. It's a pretty good axe. Very strong once you level it up. It's very, very powerful. This is the axe that can take down Shroud less than 2 minutes. Easy. Alright, so I'm gonna show you guys a glitch again right here. So as I'm approaching him, I take out my axe, throw it, run. Simple as that. It's gonna come back. And then boom. See how's that work, guys? Simple, simple. That's all you gotta do. Just let it fill up. Reactivate, throw it, run. There you go, nothing to it. Easiest axe glitch in the world, huh? Well, anyways, this fight wasn't my greatest because I died. I'm just letting you know ahead of time. But to believe it, there's the axe glitch. I'm gonna throw it again. Throw it, run. And there you have it. Proof, proof, proof. There's your proof. You guys enjoy. Happy hunting. You guys got this.